In today's video, we will delve deeply into the fascinating world of Arbitrum, a groundbreaking project revolutionizing scalability in blockchain technology. Throughout this detailed video, I will clearly explain what Arbitrum is, how it functions, its unique value propositions, the benefits it provides to users and developers, the role its native token plays within its ecosystem, and much more. Moreover, towards the end, I will briefly guide you on where to purchase Arbitrum tokens, which are currently available for trading on the Binance exchange. Make sure to follow along till the end so you do not miss anything important. Now, without further ado, let's begin. Blockchain technology has drastically changed the way we look at transactions, smart contracts, decentralized finance, and digital ownership of assets. As decentralized applications continue to evolve rapidly, the Ethereum network, one of the most widely adopted blockchains, has faced challenges due to slow transaction speeds, congestion, and high fees. It's these exact challenges that Arbitrum aims to solve through a revolutionary layer 2 scaling solution. Arbitrum is essentially a layer 2 scaling project designed specifically to enhance Ethereum's capabilities without sacrificing decentralization or security. It leverages the Ethereum blockchain as its base layer for trust and security while handling complex computations off-chain. This innovation boosts the efficiency and performance of decentralized apps, known as dApps, dramatically decreasing the cost and time needed for transactions and smart contract execution. You might wonder, why exactly has scalability become such an important topic within the Ethereum ecosystem? To understand this, we must first acknowledge Ethereum's immense popularity among blockchain developers and the wider cryptocurrency community. Ethereum hosts thousands of applications, including decentralized finance platforms, lending products, NFT marketplaces, gaming ecosystems, decentralized exchanges, and much more. As the ecosystem has expanded, the Ethereum blockchain has experienced severe network congestion, leading to increased transaction times and immense rises in gas fees. This scalability issue impacts usability dramatically. Ordinary users, particularly those interested in small-scale transactions or retail trades, were finding these prohibitive costs unacceptable. Developers found it challenging to offer a seamless experience for users, especially those new to blockchain technology. Arbitrum's vision has been to remove these obstacles, creating a smoother, faster, and significantly less expensive experience for everyone involved in Ethereum transactions and interactions. Now let's dive deeper into understanding exactly how Arbitrum addresses these issues. Arbitrum utilizes a technique called Optimistic Rollups, one of the most promising Layer 2 solutions currently available. Optimistic Rollups aggregate multiple transactions and computations occurring off-chain, condensing them into one comprehensive transaction that gets posted onto the Ethereum blockchain periodically. These transactions executed off-chain remain decentralized and secure thanks to periodic validation and cryptographic linkage to Ethereum's Layer 1 network. The Ethereum blockchain serves as a foundational security layer and final validator, ensuring the safety and reliability of the off-chain processes. This system vastly enhances throughput, from tens of transactions per second on native Ethereum to thousands per second on Arbitrum. Arbitrum's approach maintains compatibility with Ethereum's existing programming languages like Solidity and existing developer tools, offering developers seamless integration. This compatibility reduces friction significantly, encouraging developers to deploy and migrate their applications easily onto Arbitrum. They need not learn new programming languages or rewrite existing contracts. They simply enjoy a vastly improved user experience and performance. Another crucial aspect of Arbitrum is that it keeps costs low. With Optimistic Rollups aggregating transactions off-chain, each individual transaction incurs a fraction of the cost currently experienced on Ethereum's Layer 1 blockchain. This incredibly appealing feature has already attracted a vast array of decentralized applications to migrate or expand onto Arbitrum's network, benefiting their user base substantially. particularly for applications dealing frequently and in large numbers of transactions. Moving on, we should understand the role of Arbitrum's native cryptocurrency token within the project's ecosystem. Like many decentralized platforms, Arbitrum has its own native digital token, known simply as the Arbitrum token. This token has numerous valuable use cases beyond just a speculative digital asset. It serves as a governance token within the Arbitrum ecosystem, granting its holders voting power on important platform changes, protocol adjustments, and future development proposals. Governance is key in decentralized blockchain projects, as they provide community members a substantial role in determining functionality, upgrades, and the decentralization process. Token holders thus directly shape the Arbitrum ecosystem through their voting participation. In addition, the Arbitrum token contributes to ecosystem security models, incentivizes validator and node activity, and may be applicable in staking and reward programs designed to bolster the long-term stability and growth of the Arbitrum platform. Investors, blockchain enthusiasts, and developers alike actively monitor and pursue the Arbitrum token for multiple reasons. Its long-term utility and strategic position within the rapidly expanding ecosystem could lead to not only valuable governance influence, but potential future rewards and returns for adopters. Increasing awareness, adoption, and integration among developers and projects could positively affect the token's value appreciation over time. It's worth noting here that acquiring the Arbitrum token for interested users has become relatively simple recently. Potential buyers and investors can now purchase Arbitrum tokens easily on centralized cryptocurrency exchanges. One prominent and highly trusted exchange currently providing Arbitrum tokens to retail and professional traders is Binance Exchange. As one of the largest and most popular global crypto exchanges, Binance ensures liquidity, reliable trading infrastructure, straightforward purchasing methods, and responsive customer service, providing you a hassle-free avenue to become an Arbitrum token holder quickly and efficiently. Considerations of where to purchase your Arbitrum token are essential. Binance's easy-to-use interface greatly simplifies this process, particularly if you are a new investor in the crypto space. Moreover, Binance boasts high levels of security, trustworthy regulatory compliance, and is available for users globally, considering certain jurisdictional restrictions. Always do your own research prior to making any cryptocurrency investments or decisions to ensure compliance with local guidelines and regulations. Furthermore, Arbitrum's growing popularity within the decentralized finance community continues to provide promising future prospects. As more and more decentralized apps join Arbitrum's scalable network, platform adoption further accelerates. A growing ecosystem inevitably encourages increased investment, attracting talent from around the world to support and grow the chain in upcoming months and years. Many financial analysts have predicted optimistic forecasts for Arbitrum, acknowledging its immense potential to become a prominent, widely utilized scaling solution within Ethereum's expansive development ecosystem. So far, Arbitrum has been successful in attracting several well-known projects, decentralized exchanges, and protocols, expanding their user base significantly. With such growth rates, Arbitrum remains strongly positioned to maintain a remarkable trajectory in adoption and usage within coming months and years. While the growth has been great, challenges lie ahead, as other competing Layer 2 solutions have also been striving for attention. Competition among Ethereum rollups and other scaling technologies grows increasingly fierce, and Arbitrum continuously innovates and expands its offering to retain and boost network effects. Arbitrum's team remains highly committed, continually seeking innovation, employing vigorous community outreach, ensuring developer-friendly support materials, and improving the core technology itself through continuous refinement updates and community engagement practices. Such solid foundational principles often lead towards lasting success in today's rapidly evolving decentralized marketplace. In conclusion, Arbitrum stands as a pioneering Layer 2 platform designed explicitly to solve Ethereum's scalability problems. Its innovative approach, leveraging optimistic rollups, dramatically enhances transaction speeds and significantly reduces fees, offering users a seamless and smoother experience. The platform perfectly combines efficiency with the highest levels of blockchain security, decentralization, and reliability. With accessible developer compatibility, low transaction costs, rapid deployment, and vibrant governance empowered via its Arbitrum token, the project continues to gain notable attraction from around the crypto space and beyond. As mentioned earlier, if you would like to invest and hold Arbitrum tokens yourself and participate actively in this growing decentralized ecosystem, acquiring them on credible cryptocurrency exchange platforms such as Binance is readily achievable now. While doing so, keep in mind always the necessary due diligence and ensure adherence and compliance to all regulatory criteria within your jurisdiction. To summarize our video spotlighting today's fascinating project, Arbitrum represents significant innovation, solving real blockchain scalability challenges specifically associated with Ethereum. Its adoption trajectory looks tremendously promising, and its native token unlocks numerous possibilities, both strategically and financially. The digital asset ecosystem consistently highlights this project prominently among its rapidly evolving top innovative solutions. Thank you for following through today's comprehensive overview presented about Arbitrum. If you like this content, feel free to show your support by liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel for more informative updates and videos about interesting blockchain projects like this one. Have a great day, and I look forward to seeing you again soon!